The drill will begin with two athletes banded together. On command, the moving athlete will take two quick shuffles towards the non-moving athlete and then immediately take two hard shuffles back out to stick and hold.